Okay, so I'm gonna be working here with Hunter, and we're gonna be working on clicker training. And I just want him to understand that the clicker is going to mean that he's gonna get a reward. So I'm gonna press the clicker noise, and then we're gonna give him a treat. So he knows that he's getting rewards every time the clicker comes. So he's starting to understand there that the clicker means that he's going to get a reward.